Welcome back to Tribal Council. Steph, this season, in challenges you've participated in, you're now 1 for 7. That brings your survivor total to 4 out of 21. Maybe it's not bad luck following Steph, but maybe Steph is the bad luck.
I know, I thought that today too. I was like, is it me? Do I just have this like black cloud that follows me around in the game of Survivor wherever I go? You know, I like to think I'm not bad luck because that would suck, but for some reason I end up on the short side of the stick.
T, sound true to you?
I hope that's true, and I hope it's a feeling cool home if it is.
Was it a crazy day at camp, JT?
None of these people want to talk to me, so that leads me to believe my name's getting wrote down a lot tonight.
I'll talk to you anytime.
Oh, my feelings already hurt. I don't want to hear it.
Wow. Vita, so what is your reaction? Somebody tells you it's you.
It was discouraging, to say the least. You know, I've come into this tribe, and I've been nothing but trustworthy, and I've been genuine with these people. You know, to get that kind of news, it didn't feel good.
Okay, it is time to vote. I'll go tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote. Fetus. JT. One vote, JT. JT, that's 2 votes, JT. JT, 11th, 4th person voted out of Survivor Guatemala. JT, that's 3, and tonight that's enough.
Somebody's playing in the
down. JT, Travis spoken. Time for you to go.
Good luck, fellas.
Tribal lines and personal loyalties are gonna shift throughout this game. Just remember, every time you shift, you make it harder to trust. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.